fuck, bro. Fuck, when the fuck's Cameron gonna wake up, man? Fuck. You let a fucking dance. Fuck. Fuck, am I gonna... Oh, shit. Fuck. Nah, man, I'm good, man. So, just wanted to let you guys know, there's a new project coming. It's been in the works for probably about, I'd say like 3, 4, maybe 5 months, by me and another artist. Went and stayed at his place for about 2 months, yeah? His name's fucking Clinic. Met the cunt from Tinder. You'll hear more about that in the project. It is what it is. Oh, it's whatever. Oh no, it's not. Not this time, no. Fuck. Put the project cover up here. We based the project off in a TV show. Little kid TV show that holds tight in my heart. It's called Arthur. A lot of my probably remember this show from when they were fucking 5 still puffing on the back of pills, and like, we just wanted to fuck with it, so we did. Also, fuck Arthur, and that's straight up. Don't know if you noticed, but I got new Esky shirts made. You'll be able to buy these soon, straight from C Shippy's Facebook channel page thing, whatever the fuck he wants to call that. You know, he's been really helping me out with my music lately. You know, what's family for besides fucking pushing out, you know? Oh, fuck, coffee just doesn't do it for me, man. Doesn't do it like fucking... But yeah, so the shirts will be up. I think they'll be around $25 a shirt. Which is pretty fucking good if you really think about it. Like, you go to City Beach, you're paying fucking $50, yeah. Fuck that. So yeah, I hope you guys like the project. When it does drop, it'll be dropping very, very soon. And stay tuned for more, you know. I know C-Shippy's been working on something. It's no doubt going to be out very soon. Hey, Nick, how you doing? Do you know if Cam's up yet? Yeah, just doing a little promo for the new Esky mixtape.
Oh, bless. Nice shorts, Esky.
Thanks. Yeah, $10 from Kmart.
Can I ask you, would you rob me a CD?
Yeah, if you get me your pouch, yeah. Definitely, I'll rob myself one. She doesn't know! Fuck, man.
Esky's way better at rolling cigarettes than Cameron.
Cam can't roll for shit, you know, because he doesn't fucking smoke. Like, you can't expect him to be able to fucking roll a mint, does he?
Show me the happiness.
Yeah.
Choke me,
yeah.
Choke me to happiness. Choke me,
yeah.
You want me to choke ya? Good thing you're wearing a fucking choker. You want me to choke ya? You want me to choke ya? Good thing you're wearing a fucking choker. You want me to choke ya? Samantha, you ain't no backup dancer. You remind me of Santa mixed with a little bit of a sick panda. Let me replace up on water with Fanta. I'm not into you, Miranda. I'd rather eat a mandarin and then peel the skin until there's no layers left. Addicted to the feeling of revealing the flesh behind the dress. The answer is simple, pop those pimples before you go and get your rest. I'm trying not to be such a pest, but I'm a super suspect. Sloppy mess and it's such a habit. I'm in my habitat, stone passed out on my mattress. You remind me of that stress with a stressful accent, guaranteed to go ahead and get your back bent. I bet that you're something other than an accident. I'm about to cash my rent. Tell your parents I don't understand their relevance. I'm a bad influence, bullshit, can't you need some evidence? Did she tell you about my excellence? Oh, I bet she fucking left that bit out, didn't she? That's typical fucking Sam.
Yeah.
You want me to choke ya? Good thing you're wearing a fucking choker. You want me to choke ya? Damn it, Samantha. You want me to choke ya? Good thing you're wearing a fucking choker. You want me to choke ya? You're fucking so ridiculously full of shit.
Dick lure, I've got a feeling that I'd ruin ya. But if you're into that, then come and let me chew on ya. I've never had a one-time thing, but it's chewing me up. When in reality, I know I shouldn't give a fuck. Choke ya, I'm a one-time loner. How many times do I gotta get a boner? Don't play it cool with the mentally ill, cause it's got me act a fool and I'm mentally sill. A bird could look at me the wrong way and I'd cry. Self-doubt's got me awake all fucking night. I'm a silly self, hollow on whole of self-pity. I don't mean to be nitpicky, but I'm cheesy. I'm a bit tricky, my Tourette's got me a bit ticky. I'm a tick all night till you come back and see me. You got me fucking fucked up, messed up from a one-night fuck. But the weed had to go so quick that I'd wish that I'd savored it. The taste of your clips, your nips and shit. But don't trip, cause I'm always here. Just remember that when your doorways disappear.
You want me to choke ya? Good thing you're wearing a fucking choker. You want me to choke ya?
Now go tell them to listen to my mixtape.
You want me to choke ya? Good thing you're wearing a fucking choker. You want me to choke ya?
This one too, but like the last one, so they know who I am.
You want me to choke ya? Good thing you're wearing a fucking choker. You want me to choke ya?
So they understand what they've just had their daughter get into.
You want me to choke ya?
I ain't playing around.
Good thing you're wearing a fucking choker.
We have a problem?
You want me to choke ya?
Nah, I didn't think so. Cool. Catch you later, bud.
Yeah.